far-right supporters raid Brazil Congress and top court. Jack Ma to give up control of fintech giant ANT. Demand for Indian generic drugs skyrocket in China. Reliance Jio 5G launched in 78 Indian cities.